Samizi Mhlongo is a true gentleman. He doesn't kiss and tell. Well, at least after he posted screenshots of the conversations he had with the guy who was telling people that Samizi wants him and has been flirting with him. This has been a hot topic also, considering that Samizi just had a wedding of a decade in 2020 and it did not even last for a year. So people are curious about who he's kicking it with now. Hi T-Squad. There has been more allegations about where he's sticking his tongue right now after divorce with Mohale. He was allegedly seen exchanging the saliva juice with Mohale's friend's ex, who even attended their wedding and were close with the couple. But Samizi did not confirm or deny the rumors. In fact, he just shot a video telling his fans that whatever they believe about him from this time going forward, it's not his business and it doesn't concern him. He also addressed that he will not be explaining himself in 2022.
Anyway, the reason why I'm here, my first resolution 2022 moving forward is that if you ever hear anything about me, whether you edit it or you believe it or you don't, it's none of my business. And in getting down, don't involve me. I am not explaining myself to anybody anymore. Life is too short. Happy 2022. All the best. I love you.
T-Squad, do you think that this is Samizi confirming the new relationship? And that's it for now, T-Squad. Do leave your comments down below. I love you.